Why is it always a cool big trouble player who's battling this new borders right before that big concert or festival? Well, here are a couple scenarios with an unusual twist. Alejandro would like to meet him for lunch. I don't know where he is, but I'd love to have him around. Alejandro does not live in Hawaii. He is a totally illegal player. So here's the deal. He gets that he's from the military. They were transferred, but the reason is Alejandro and his family's determination to be part of the life-altering marching and military experience, regardless of the distance. He has known a long
time
since leaving Hawaii. He has been in Iowa, Tennessee, Georgia, Illinois, and finally, they ended up in Alabama. The kicker is, he would take music off the website and actually send it through that tracks of audio and visual data to email. The first time that Mr. Riggle met him on the computer watching playing all alone in the middle of nowhere, he couldn't believe it. It was then that I knew this kid was in Julian. Each video would show a section of each tooth, memorized a section at a time. And all of John's 25 years of Bandfest, I have never experienced such dedication and persistence. Totally amazing. Not only that, he and his family have come all the way from Alabama to experience this once-in-a-lifetime experience. Well done, Alejandro, our first transplanted Hawaii All-State Marching Band member. Where is Alejandro? Where is Alejandro? Are you Alejandro? And how long did it take you to come out here to join
the club? A couple years ago. Yeah, I've been practicing with them since the day of this whole thing, but I came out here 26 and flew out at like 5:00 in the morning and showed up the rest of the group at our hotel.
That is fantastic. Can we give it up for Alejandro?
We're gonna do the Ame! Oh, my goodness.
What happened in the church? Doesn't fit, how rude is that? Okay.
If it isn't the only time his bra's falling off, we don't want to. Okay, don't take him to the doctor. What's the next one? Away. Good. Just keep going. There you go. There you go. All right. And the last one. So, hello. Well, here we go. This is the one you suggest that. Yes. Look at that. So graceful. All right. Let's give it up for Jim Harden.
Yeah. Thank you. doing the performance.